2.
Oh!
Thank you. drummer. He could have won that.
Thank you.
Alright, congratulations to Sakuramba. And this is basically what's going on. Sakuramba has two, what's name, fifth spot chance matches now. Well, possibly two. If he doesn't win in the fifth spot chance match for KO, then he automatically gets to enter the one where he lost the title, which is MMA. So even if he doesn't win the fifth spot chance qualifier for KO, he'll automatically enter him into the one for MMA because he's a former champ. And not because just because he's a former champ, but he's a former champ that lost his title in the Fight for Gold title challenger match thing. So since he lost his title in the Fight for Gold title challenger match, that means he gets to face essentially two chances at fifth spot chances. So like if he gets to participate in one, and he gets to automatically be entered into the one where he lost the title if he doesn't become the fifth spot in the challenge thing he participated in, basically. Or something like that. They get two chances. They get to pick both. So I know that he did good in the MMA one. So if he doesn't win the fifth spot, if he doesn't become the fifth spot for KO, then he's gonna get opportunity at the fifth spot for MMA. You know, just because I know he'll do good there. So that's basically the end of the video. And yeah, that's how this goes. So that's what I'm doing for now with champions who lose their title to the Fight for Gold title challenger. But it rarely happens. This is the first time it happened. Well, twice it happened. Well, this is the first time it happened where the champion who got entered to the fifth spot, the Fight for Gold title match, didn't win the title. You know, the Fight for Gold title, the re-challenge for the title. So the first time it did happen. So congrats to Sakuraba again. And it's all confusing right now, but I'll be more clear about it, and I'll probably make a video about it. So, later. And once again, congratulations to Sakuramba. It was an okay tournament. There wasn't that many heavy hitters in this one, for real. And Brawler probably could have beat the Shinsia person, but you know, it is what it is. Only got two rounds, and that happens with people from time to time. So later.